Hey, hold on a minute there. I'm afraid you're committing a 351. That's trespassing on private property. I'm gonna have to ask that you vacate the premises immediately, or I'm afraid I'll be forced to radio this in.
Your mind will shatter on the hollowness of your life.
It can't be. I'm useless. I'm completely useless.
Flowing fat will ferment your furrows. This was nasty. I don't know, got the key. Poor guy. So, the box. I need the cash box to buy me something velvet. Yeah, here we go. Humanity lost, by the way. Let's do some art appreciation. Cain slays Abel. Cain spurns Lilith. Strange stuff. Cain cursed by God. What do I hear, yeah? Cain meets Lilith. So I think that you have to slash them in the right order of stuff. Oi. Use. So let's try out some biblical and pseudo-biblical knowledge, because I doubt that Cain meets Lilith, or Cain, what was it, spurns Lilith as in the Bible, but okay, I think we start here. Cain slays Abel. Slash slash. Cain cursed by God. Now he had to meet her before he could spurn her. Also, she looks somewhat older on this painting here than on this one. I'm going to take a save right now, you know. So, because there's quite a good chance that I will die in the upcoming drama. Stuff is happening. Stoof. Why, hello there. Yeah. Now he deals this nasty damages. And as you see, I have difficulties hitting him again. Oh, I hate this. This third person shit so much. Oops. Buff. Yeah. I need more. If I'm doing more of this, then I will need more physical stats, really. We need a blood heal right now. But it doesn't do a lot. Great. Okay. Come on. I can't see what I am aiming at. What? Not good. Whew, I survived. But barely. Okay. I'm totally without blood. I am almost dead. It is somewhat likely that I will enter a frenzied stage as soon as I'm leaving this place here. Having a frenzy somewhere in the streets is really the worst thing ever that could happen to you. So I will run for the sewers. I will leave and run for the sewers and hope for the best. I should talk to that guy as well, by the way. But not know. Oh, open this. Oh. Trying to feed on the sewers. Gates, grates, whatever. I went down here because I can frenzy down here all day and nobody will give a crap, but I also went down here because of this. Getting a little bit back into shape, even though this is not a pretty sight and stuff here, but it should help me get so much stabilized again that I will dare to walk the streets again. Without having the fear of frenzying right there. So we are hunting rats now. People who wanted that I play Nosferatu should be all excited, because this here is the main difference between playing a Malkavian and a Nosferatu at this point. Nosferatus do this stuff here all the time. Yeah, yeah. There's another one. Delicious! And I fear that I got all of them by now. So, okay. Blood. No blood here. Perhaps blood around the corner. Because yes, I want to get back to full blood status. No one. Let's try this here with a blood buff. I doubt that it will work, but let's do it anyway. What strings pull you, stranger?
Nothing. Nothing. Just waiting for a friend to get off work. He's a police officer. Old army buddy. He should be bringing his dog as well. It's a Rottweiler. Wonderful attack dogs they are.
I got this voice just now again. Okay, I seem to have lost the gold in my pot. Can you help me refill it?
Oh, I completely understand. Here, take a few bucks. Think nothing of it. I wouldn't be surprised if in this neighborhood you were pickpocketed. Anyhow, good evening, and do be careful.
Yes. I think that you can actually, with some more persuasion, perhaps some intimidation, and perhaps some more seductiveness, you can have a lot of fun with them. But he is only there today, and I need my points for obfuscate later on. Why is there not blood? Oh, hello. Yeah. Oh. So yeah, the bombs were lovely and all, but didn't give me a lot of points, so I'm checking up here again. You know, this is really a massively tedious aspect of the game. Having to run around and to hunt. And then there's always nobody there. I could feed on them. And I absolutely don't want to waste my blood packs while I'm in this lovely hunting area here. Now what? No. Don't feed from unique guys. Just a bad idea. plain sight. No way. Looking again. Getting bored. I am getting bored. So it must be even worse for you. In other words, I'm going to cut this out. Stupid hunting for blood. Or I may, unless I can't think of anything interesting to talk about. Doubtful. But it is getting better. Ah, damn it. Damn it!
The roots of this city wrap around the great world, and all.
Can you imagine being in such a situation as a Nosferatu? I can. This is even more annoying, but then the rats are more, are better to feed on. The rats would have healed me up completely and I wouldn't be in such a bad situation. Okay, looking better. I'm almost happy leaving. Oh, yes, leaving. Okay, we enter this hellhole again and I will either speak with Ceres or Jeanette now.